the cruise berthing project goes over budget, the risk is all on Verdant Isle and not in our country. It will simply take longer for them to be repaid when they start collecting revenues from the passenger fees. Support our port. Support our tourism.